Seconds, the state DOT will do their public outreach process starting this afternoon on the I-81 viaduct project. Updates on new developments will be presented along with new project drawings. You can ask questions as well directly to the DOT officials. They can talk about their proposed community grid design and the draft environmental impact statement. It says public meeting opens up at 3 o'clock this afternoon at the On Center, and they'll run it till 8 o'clock this evening.